since you lost the fight.
Damn.
Wait, you lost the fight. He sees. What happened? And you know, he doesn't know about two words of English, so he's trying to get away. You know, that baby, the boy, he baby who? he baby who? He baby who? I didn't know he was that who. I mean, because I thought to was him. I thought to was him. He, the guy that ain't him, come from him, you know. He's so fast, he ping, 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 I mean, then he told me, I don't even know how to fight. They think when the kitchen say, hey, you want to fight? I say, fuck it, okay. You know? I do not believe in America. That's all I want to do. That's it. No. Yeah. I love it. I'm a sports man. But I'm trying to get my kids. Anybody have kids? Anybody children? I'm good. At least you're proud of your kids. That's nice. That's nice.
So you just asked what we got.
I love my kids, you know, because of the law and shit. But I love my kids, but the thing about I think I didn't understand the patience that you have to have. Because I have a 7-year-old. I have a 7-year-old, and you know, if I could hit him with no witnesses around, I really would. This little, you know, I'm not going to call him motherfuckers, I'm a motherfucker. But this little, I don't want to bask because I'm humble. He get on my nerves sometimes. I'm not always supposed to be the adult, but we get into arguments. I'm an old grown man, and we get in arguments. We have an argument. I'm like, all right, son, time to go to bed. Why? Because it's time to go to sleep, but I'm not tired. Look at my eyes. Do I look tired? I don't look tired, do I? Shit. I don't look, okay. Now I gotta grab, come on, man, it's time to get away. Wait, look at your question. Trying to negotiate with a 3-year-old, my goodness. That's like trying to negotiate with a drunk midget with ADD. He don't know what to tell you, huh? I mean, because now he's into toys now. So we're walking through the store, and then we see this Pokemon. I don't even know what the hell a Pokemon is. He's like a broke-ass Japanese slut.
Then he's like, okay, I want that one. And then he was pointing. I said, you want this one right here? He goes, I want that one. See, and you have to be specific. He just told me something. And also, I take it from him. I go, okay, well, here you go. He goes, why is it that? And they try to keep their temper, strike them in the head. Get your ass up. I will smother you tonight. I will smother you. You don't promise you. Get up. Now I gotta drag him out this big damn mall ground. Coming up the escalators. He's all sticking on the car like a golf heel sticking. But you know what? I kind of envy that. I wish my dogs could do that. I think we should do that. You know, do that when you go to your job one day. Just do that. Just let yourself go. You know, I'm serious. You know, sometimes you're in a bad mood. Just go to work one day. You know, you walk in, you're late. You know, traffic built up. Everything. You walk in, your boss is a dumb as shit. Whoa, running a little late. Why is it?
You take a thing, man. That's what I mean, my lady. We gotta go, man.
we gotta go out. Everyone's gotta go out. And being a parent, man, being a parent is hard. You know, I got three kids, dude. It's just hard, you know. Just and it's simple things like we don't even have sex. We have like kind of sleep sex. That's what the shit we have. You sleep. You ever, I mean, if you're a parent, you got, because that's the only time you're so tired. You just kind of right there. You just can. Rub it all on her leg. It's like you knock it like you're really gonna come out. Man, you wake up, you like, did we fuck last night? Cause my leg kind of sticky, it doesn't, is it alright? Or did the baby need the lollipop in the bed again? What happened? Shit. I think I came. I don't know. But shit. Or maybe I left the crazy glue in the bed. What the hell happened? It's ridiculous, man. Kids, I mean, it would take its toll on you, dude. It would take its toll on you. Because that's what I gotta, that's what I'm trying to do. All kinds of stuff. I have to stay in shape for the ass. I do. I really have to stay in shape for her and for the kids. I do. Because, you know, because your lady expects a lot out of you. You know, your lady expects a lot out of you. Because so that's why I tried running. I'm doing my running thing, you know. I'm trying to do the marathon. Because I figure I'm kind of African, so I figure I can do shit like that. If you're Nigerian or Kenyan, you're going to win a race. I don't care who you are. I mean, they're so confident. You ever see them? Just look at a marathon. Any LA marathon, New York marathon. They're sitting there looking at people laughing. You know I'm going to win. I'm going to win. I don't know why you are here. Oh, I'm so full from that one piece of bread. That's the way I laugh, came. Yeah, this is more exactly like Count Chocula. You know. But the thing about it, and I was trying to run my first race. I tried to run a 5K race. 5K. I thought that shit meant 5 minutes. No. It's a 3.1, 3.2. It's long. It's 3 miles. I didn't know. I didn't have no kind of preparation. I just was eating a spicy jack chicken and a bran muffin and had jeans on. I was like, what's up? How you doing? How you doing? And this little Asian lady right behind beside me, she was all into it. She had her like fuchsia outfit and she had a headband and everything's all pressed up against it. You could see a camel toe and everything. Well, not really. It was like, okay, she's Asian, so it was like more of a sushi roll.